Well, this is unbelievable in the times we're living in. A family is facing losing their home in Lott after the contractor they hired cost them hundreds of thousands of dollars.
This family is just one of 20 families spread across Central Texas who hired Clayton Construction for work, but it ended up unfinished. 6 News anchor Adriana Alexander has more details from a woman whose family invested everything they had into a home they'll never be able to live in. Adriana?
Chris Lindsay, we first brought this story to viewers as a Six Fix about a year ago. Well, since then, the owner of the company, Clayton Yost, has been hit with at least 5 lawsuits from his former customers. One of those being Carol Shaw, who hired Clayton Construction to build her barn dominium in October 2021. She spent over $80,000 out of pocket to get her home built, but the job was never completed and the request from him went unheard. Now Shaw is nearly $300,000 in debt from a lien on her home and home loans. Her home is now scheduled to be auctioned off February 6th. And if that happens, Shaw says her and her family will have nowhere to go.
This was where we would die, you know, and leave to the kids and the grandkids. So we had dreams. We had dreams. Now, you know, we don't know what's going to happen because there's no way that, you know, just my daughter and I can get everything moved.
According to Milam County court records, Yost filed Chapter 11 bankruptcy in September and is over $5.7 million in debt, owing customers, other companies, and banks. He was indicted December 2023 for theft of less than $300,000. Guys, such an unfortunate situation for everybody involved.
Yeah, and the lack of recourse because he doesn't have the resources.
Exactly.
He stole their money.
Right. Nothing they can do now. All right. Thanks so much, Adriana.